مولاي صل وسلم دائما ابدا على حبيبي.
Bask in the blessings of Dua. To encompass in yourself the infinite qualities of Dua. Because here at Kanz with Huda, alhamdulillah, we recite the dhikr. Every week the shaykh makes a dua. And it's from the tradition that to be invited to a gathering of dua is a sign of the acceptance of your dua. That if you're in a gathering of dua, if you're called, if Allah willed it and wrote it, that you are in this room, it's a sign that your duas are accepted. And then again this Sunday, the Khatam of Quran and the dua. And as many people as can, inshallah, attend this, gain more blessings, inshallah. So to finish, to conclude, I'd like to ask everyone here to make dua for me. Because the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam taught us, intercede so that you might be rewarded. And next time someone says to you, oh, make dua for me, brother, make the dua for that person. And see how many blessings return to you. والصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله والحمد لله رب العالمين.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. Just two announcements inshallah. First announcement is for tomorrow. For those of you that need to learn their fiqh, and I think that's pretty much all of us. Yeah, that's all of us. Starting at 9:30 inshallah, and we're on the chapter of visiting the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So when you go on Umrah or Hajj and you go to Medina, the adab, the manners of seeing the Prophet of going and visiting him and giving salam to the Prophet that'll be covered tomorrow inshaAllah. And also for the Khatm al-Qadiriyya on Sunday, Brother Joe just mentioned that, that's starting at 12 o'clock inshaAllah. And I think last week 10 Qur'ans, whole Qur'ans were read, alhamdulillah. So I look forward to seeing inshaAllah, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
پیغام مصطفیٰ کو دنیا میں عام کرنے پیغام مصطفیٰ کو دنیا میں عام کرنے کنز الہدا تو امرت ہو کنز الہدا کو امرت آقا نے چن لیا ہے خواجہ کی عطا ساقب پیا بابا کی عطا ساقب پیا فیضی کی عطا ساقب پیا ہو فیضی کی عطا ساقب پیا ہے پیر میرا ساقب پیا ہے پیر میرا ساقب پیا کنز الہدا کو ایسا مرشد عطا ہوا ہے کنز الہدا کو ایسا مرشد عطا ہوا ہے